Do you want to be a hero of Robloxia? Have you ever wished to be a hero of Robloxia? You do? Huh, that's very surprising actually. Well then, your dreams come true as the most popular Roblox game, Heroes of Robloxia, is now out. And it's gotten more place visits than ever. Wait, let me actually turn the microphone. There we go. Wait, is this like a roleplay game? Or like a... I don't know. I hope this is not like an adventure game where it's like a full-on adventure. If it is, that'd be hilariously bad. Oh, come on, really? New game driver. Oh, really? Well, you guys are gonna have to say that in... You guys are gonna have to see that for a while. Alright, so we get to choose our power. Kinetic Overdrive, Captain Roblox. Ooh, I might choose this. Strength. Tesla. I'm actually gonna go for speed. What? You have to choose a certain character? Here is a Robloxia assemble. When the heinous supervillain Dark Matter and his evil henchmen are bent on creating a powerful super weapon that can destroy you and all of Robloxia. It's up to you and your mighty team of superheroes to jump into action and save the day. Hope put an end to his wicked schemes. You have to complete the mission below. And you'll earn a special virtual item for your heroic efforts. Stop Dark Matter's top three henchmen in their attempt to destroy the city. Then, as an extra challenge, take on Dark Matter himself and save Robloxia. Okay. Swap power. Oh, wait. Whatever. Can we shift to sprint? This guy isn't very good. You know what? Why is everybody choosing this guy? Like, seriously. Did we go in here? Wow, nice. You know what that's kind of like? It's kind of like that transition in, what's happening here? There's a lot of players. Ooh, mission store, PvP arena. Let's go to missions. Mission 1, 2, 3, or 4? What's mission 1? Back. That's mission 2. Is that it? How about mission 3? Okay, what about 5? Or 4, sorry. Oh, here we go. But I think we need to do one first. Mission 1. On quick join. Oh look, here's the guy right there. Wow, nice. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Mission 1. Bank heist bust. Bank robbery? Okay. Let's go into a different game. Alright, I'm here with Purple Rainbow Rabbit. What do we have to do? What is that light there? It disappeared. Oh, there it is. It's up there. What do? Do we just wait for it to load? Is this it? Oh, here we go. I'm gonna do this guy. I'm gonna go for this guy. How come everybody is choosing him? Alarm sounding. The baddies are robbing the bank! Stop them! Click your opponents to attack. Here we go. Boom, bam, boom, bop, beep. Boom, 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 bam. Yes! I'll help you out. Snow! Snow! Snow, stomp, stomp. As if loosened by the flight. Okay, I don't know. The door opens. Alright, here we are. Uh-oh, there's more! Kill them! Boom, bam, boom, boppy, bop. So, Purple Rainbow Rabbit, if you're watching this, there's one more! Dude, Purple Rainbow Rabbit, if you are watching this, I will give you a shout-out. Purple Rainbow, oh, press Q to activate ultimate, thing. There you go. Just keep slicing. Keep slicing. Boom, I get, like, shot up into the air. There we go. Whoa! The thing just fell. The fence just blew up. Alright, where do we go next? This way? Alright. Looks like whoever left a trail. Oh, it looks like whoever robbed the bank left a trail. So maybe we can follow it to find them. Let's go! Why are there... Okay, that's terrible parking there. Here we go, I'm gonna follow the gold. Follow the golden road. There's a bus in the way. Are you kidding me? The bus looks fairly weak. Someone strong could punch right through it. Press E to interact with the environment. Hut E. Someone uses strong. Oh, yeah. Take that, bus. There we go. The bus is... No! Slice him. Slice him. Get the... Get that. There we go. Why are there cars just like smashed up everywhere? Here we go. Just keep running. Oh, there's more. Quick, slice them. Bam, 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 boom, bam. Slice. There we go. Slice them and dice them. Nice. Nice! Hotel. Look, it's development all the gold. We need to get up there. Look, all the people who are watching are cheering me, are cheering us on. What do we do? You need someone who uses strength to do this. Wow, nice. Nice dude. Alright, let's climb up here. Collect that chest. That's not a chest, that's a lamp. Ah! Don't fall off. This is very confusing. I have no clue where to go here. So our strength guy is kind of slowing down here. This is very weird. Now where do we be? Where do we go? Where do we go now? How do we do this? Do we fall down? Strength guy, we need you again. Here you go. What do we have to do here? What do we have to do? Do we climb up on, do we go on this? Press E to use speed. place. Oh, I see. Okay. So we climb up here. Whoa. Oops. Okay, let's climb up here. Jump. Now what? Alright, we climb up here. What? Oh no. I fell down. Okay, there we go. Let's climb up. And then... here we go. Come on. Punch it. Go on the other side. That'll be easier. Bam, bam, boom, bam, bang. Oh, we need to, do we need to use speed on this? Where do we need to go? We go in here. Where do we need to go? Is it, are we stuck? Oh, we climb up this and then go up there. This is very hard. Oh, there we go. Now we climb up here. People down there are cheering us on. We need someone who uses strength to do this. Strength guy. I'm just going to do it. There we go. Press E to use strength. Wow. Nice. Look at that face. Alright, so let's climb up. I'm gonna wait for this guy. Okay, there we go. Alright, we're climbing up. Need to get over the roof to reach him. But I can't. The screen looks like he used for something. Okay guys, I'm back. Hold on, let me take off these headphones. My computer ran out of space again. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me right now? And purple rainbow potato, he kept punching at me to try and wake me up. And it did not work. Alright, what do we have to do here? We have to go over here, try to use the crane to get over to... over there. Oh gosh, I forgot to pause the video. This 18 strength. What's gonna happen? Come on, dude. You can do it. Purple rainbow rabbit disconnected. Here we go. Mwah! Ha! Ha! I, the cicada, have stolen all the gold. My boss will be very pleased with me. Just try and stop me from delivering it to him. I guess we gotta get him. Do it! Bam, bam, bam. Nice. Push him off. There we go. Boss time! You squashed the cicada. Yeah! We did it. Meanwhile, the first piece of my creation, my rise to power has begun. To be continued in mission 2. I guess we gotta do mission 2 then. Well, I think he's dead. You know what? not in a video. I will download this later. Yeah, I think he's dead. Here we go. This is an amazing game so far. Need some water. Here we go. Speed. What just happened? My beautiful wings have failed me. He's in jail. Oh man. Okay, so let's just go. Follow the arrow. Alright, somebody join me in mission 2. Cool. Alright, let's go down here. And yeah, this character is amazing. And also I just noticed it uses R15. That's really cool. Here we go. Missions. Let's go to missions and then go to mission 2. Let's go to this. Quick join. Here we go. Quick join. Quick join. What rooms? Let's go to this person's room. Here we go. It's got 3 out of 4. Join mission 2. I have to like do that. I have to like do 2 in like that because if I just type in 2, I'll get chat banned, which is bad. People get banned in the weirdest ways. The weirdest way I've heard someone get banned is by typing in numbers in the chat. What? And it doesn't even make sense because they weren't typing in their phone number in chat and they just got banned for typing in numbers. Like, want to join game 224 or something? And then they got banned. Well, they got banned for one day. But I just can't believe that Roblox would ban someone just for doing that. It's ridiculous. I guess an admin was probably on our game, or I don't know. Alright, let's do this. Let's go to speed. Waiting for party. Choose. Alright, so shout out to AzHapika3 and Lathe799. Someone's in there. They must be taking the uranium. It's a uranium plant. We gotta stop them. Go! Take them all out. I'm literally mashing all the buttons I can right now. I'm clicking, mashing W, A, S, and D. What just happened? Did it turn nighttime? I think it did. I don't even know, it just got dark. It was nighttime the whole time. You need someone who uses strength to do this. So I'm gonna be Captain Robloxia. Here we go. E, strength. There we go. The bridge is collapsed. Uh-oh. Spaghetti-o. It's Spaghetti-os. Maybe this can be zapped from a distance. Oh, we need the Tesla person. Alright, I'm doing it. Here we go. Here we go. Successfully turned on the bridge. Zap all of them. Zap them. Zap, 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 zap. Nice. Alright, let's keep going. It seems like someone fast can jump over and hit this button. I know who can do that. Speed Man. There we go. Press the button. open. The bridge has been extended. This can be zapped to turn off the toxic gas. Alright. So... Oh, we go... Whoops. I thought we were supposed to go that way, to be honest. So I am far behind here. There we go. Someone's gonna need to bolt the toxic gas to turn it off. Alright, I'm gonna do that in a bit. Oh, don't fall off. There we go. Just keep slicing. Why is this not working? Why is he not taking damage? You know what? Forget about that guy. Alright. What? Okay, how about this? I did it! Oh my gosh, guys, I did it! Boom. There you go. Slice them! Take that. This is actually an amazingly fun game. Oh no, it looks like the toxic goo has started rising. Oh, it is actually rising. Better start climbing. I better start climbing. Uranium storage. Uh-oh. No, I died. No, I died again. At least it revives. What? I'm trying to go. There we go. Did it work? Where do we need to go? Up here. Here we go. Zap it. I like that running animation or sliding animation. I don't know. What do we need this to? What does this do? Do we need a strength person to do that? Oh, you need that person. How do you do this? Oh, we keep going up. Duh. Alright, this is parkour. It's an obby now. What? They call me Atomic Waste. Master of uranium and all things toxic. My boss wants this uranium for his evil plot, and if you want it, you're gonna have a bad time. Here we go. Play the whatever song it is. Here we go. We need to play Waters of Megalovania. Do get dunked on. How dare you? Meanwhile, uranium crystals, perfect for fueling world domination. One more piece and it all begins. To be continued in mission 3. Alright, get dunked on, uranium man, whoever that was, get dunked on. Nice, complete in 7 minutes. Nice. Here we go, returning to lobby. Here we go, loading lobby hub thing. There we go. Heroes of Roblox is so fun. Here we go. Well, if I could shoot this right now, I would. All right. Third mission, here we go. I'm the only speed person here. Oh, there's another person right here. Nice. But do you guys like that song? It's by, Botanic Sage. That's... Here we go. Missions. Let's see. Join me on mission. Join me on mission 3. Here we go. Join. Alright, there's me right there. Here we go. Some people. Join me on mission 3. No, mission 2. Oh, come on. I just did mission 2. Okay, is everyone going to join mission 3? Recording for YT. And I need somebody to join. Who made this? Heroes of Roblox. I don't know. Probably a group or something. Mission number 4. I need to do mission 3. You'll get a free shout out if you join. You'll get a free shout out if you join mission 3. Come on, I need to give somebody a shout out. Somebody? Somebody, please. I really want to give a shout out to somebody on mission 3. I can't give a shout out to myself because that would be awkward. That wouldn't be very good. And that guy looks extra angry. Well, my guy looks happy. Where's Mask? I don't even know what I just did there, but whatever. We're going to, somebody create a room. Alright. I create a room. I created a room. And it's on. Somebody create a room. Go on mission 3! Oh! Someone's here. Shout out to 09SharkBoy27568. Be sure to, go subscribe to him, whatever his YouTube is. Here we go, what is happening? Oh, we can use all 4. Nice speed. Here we go. The Tomb of King Stud, I don't know what that says. Seems like there's something going on here. Here we go, sliding. Criminals, catch them. Catch the criminals. Catch them in a Pokeball. Pokeball. Throw up players to capture. Selling now. Just kidding. It's off sale. No! Why did you make it off sale? It was this guy who made it off sale. Okay, there we go. I killed him. Don't thank God for that. Here we go. What is this? Is that... I don't know which Roblox game that is. Uh-huh. What's happening here? I'm jump right in! So you guys, oh, there, telekinesis. He's changing. No. You'll take them all out. No, all of them. Take them all out. What's happening? Fab eggs. They're stealing the eggs! Quick, we need to kill all these people. Kill the criminals! Here you go. Boom. What's happening? Zap them all. Here we go. Now where do we go? Alright, now we go to the fab eggs. Oh, these are all the egg hunts! These are from the Egg Hunt 2017. Look, I can name all these. But I want to see the eggs. What blazers? Okay, come on. I need to do this. I can name every single one of these eggs. Like, I can do it right now. Right now, right here. Because the egg hunt was so, so annoying. Yeah, so awesome. Tesla egg, Roblox egg, 8-bit egg, egg overture thing, or egg transit. I wonder if I can move those display cases and get across. That wasn't in the egg hunt. That's fan-made. The answer egg, outer space egg, egg 9000, the egg treasure island, Mars rover egg, and faster than light egg. Here we go. Oh no, someone stole the alien technology from this display. I wonder if they're up ahead in the planetarium. Oh my gosh, what is happening? They did steal the alien technology. There's nothing there. Help! Help here, please. There we go. There we go! Let's keep going forward. Well, that guy's out like no health. Just keep walking. It's gonna be alright. just get all. Go just get all of them. Oops. I thought that that was a criminal. And it's on there. Old Robloxian. Mwahaha, you'll never get me. We'll blow you up. I, Dynamo, will now let you stand in the way of Dark Matter's vision. You want the alien technology? Come and take it. Alright, whatever you say. Close the chat. What do we do? Over here. There's an Earth. I would like to go to this museum in real life. Oh! What's going on? I'm gonna stand back here. What? Boom, bam, 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 boom, bam. Yes. He's got like an infinite supply of dynamite. Really, dude? Are you kidding me? I just died. This is impossible without dying. This guy's destroying the whole thing. Rebuild this all. You're gonna have to rebuild the whole thing. No! Come on. Tour of Earth. I really want to do that. Get tickets. Wait, I just want to get tickets. There we go. I got the tickets. What? No. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, woman, you can do this. No! What power? What was his name? Overdrive. Come on, Overdrive, you can do this. Are you kidding me right now? Pretty bad. Cicada, uranium from atomic waste, and this, my device is now complete. his time. To be concluded. Nice, we did it. With great power comes great prizes. Continue your path to justice. There we go. That took 8 minutes to complete. This game is just very fun. So let's see if we unlocked that. See if I unlocked the Let's see if I unlock that thing. Speed. I knew my hip throwing those bombs. I demand a rematch. Here we go. Let's just leave game. Go back into Google and let's check out our avatar. No, please! Don't worry! Oh my gosh! Dude! Dude! Oh my gosh! We just got the wings of Robloxia! Get it? Put it on. Dude! This looks amazing! Our profile currently works. Oh my goodness! 3D. 3D that right now. Dude. This is amazing. That's probably the most epic Roblox item I ever have. Dude, this is amazing. We should do it in a game. Like, what game should we do? We got every single item. Guys, we got all the items. Why does this look like in a game, like Survives the Disasters? Play. Open Roblox. This is just incredible. Oh my goodness! What map is this? I've never seen this map before. Literally, I've never seen this map before. I've never seen this map before, and it's rather disastrous. It must be like new or something. Dude. The wings look amazing. That is epic. Wow. Guys. Thank you for watching this video. And I just actually got one more message on followers. If you ever see like a person that's following you called click me or read my description. Just don't if they send you a friend request, hit ignore. And if they follow you, just ignore it. But guys, we got the Wings of Robloxia, which is incredible right now. I'm gonna share it with everybody. Here you go. Alright, guys. Thanks so much for watching this video. We completed the first three missions in Heroes of Robloxia. You guys are all probably wondering, when's the face reveal coming? I don't know. I don't know when it's coming. But it will probably get a lot of dislikes. You guys are probably not going to appreciate. And by the way, most likely are probably going to be like stuff like if they've got like two adjectives and then a girl's name, it's probably somebody asking for Robux or something. Or probably somebody who's trying to scam you or something, because that's the thing that happened to me once. So guys, thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, leave a like and subscribe. Hit that bell button so you can become part of the notification squad. Thanks for watching, everybody, and stay tuned for the next video.